New tonight from Jefferson Parish, Alonzo Ford was found guilty in the 2019 deaths of two men in Marrero. On March 30th, Martin Hatton was shot while sitting in a car. The bullet also hit and injured a second man. The next day, Lawrence Hensley was killed at a car wash. Ford was convicted on multiple counts, including second-degree murder.